typhoons, hurricanes, flooding, leading to erosion, landslides, avalanches. Large-scale disasters like these are occurring around the world. Japan is no exception. Tomioka City, Gunma Prefecture. Myogi Shrine was built on the side of a mountain 1,400 years ago. During a major typhoon, a landslide from 50 meters up the mountain damaged part of the building. During the next 5 years, the structure has been reinforced. However, another typhoon struck soon afterward. What were the methods used to save the shrine from the typhoons? This is the face of the mountain. In the thick brush shines a glint of silver. A closer look reveals a metal plate. These plates can be found all over the mountainside. They're part of a cutting-edge method that protected the shrine from the landslides. Here's how the system works. A long metal bolt is driven into a stable section of ground, like a man-made root. The visible section is held in place by a triangular plate and connected by tensed wire. In other words, the entire slope is held together by a system of man-made roots. This civil engineering technique is called the Nonframe method. It's even effective against earthquakes. The section above has the Nonframe method implemented. The section below does not. When shaken, the upper slope doesn't collapse. The expert civil engineer who researches landslides and conducted the experiment explained its effectiveness.
According
to Yasuda, even if the section above an area where rock bolts are driven into stable sections of ground begin to collapse, the method can stop a full landslide from occurring. The Nonframe method was developed by Japanese construction firm Nippon Steel Metal Products. We asked about the method's development.
山の木を切らないで斜面補強ができないかを考えていました。 実は斜面に生えている木の根っこは斜面崩落を防ぐ役割を果たしていたんです。
Cutting trees down and reinforcing the slopes with concrete is a common practice to prevent landslides caused by natural disasters such as typhoons and earthquakes. However, the non-frame method spares the trees, preserving the environment of the mountainside. Using a thermographic camera, we measured the difference between a slope with and without the non-frame method implemented, along with a concrete slope. Unlike the concrete, the method did not change the overall temperature of the natural mountainside. In addition, less cement and metal is used than concrete reinforcement, leading to fewer CO2 emissions as well. Today, the non-frame method is already being used in over 2,000 locations worldwide. On this day, the company was having a meeting with their branch in the Philippines.
Good morning, everyone. Let's start non-frame weekly meeting.
The method is becoming popular in Southeast Asia and is spreading throughout the world. We asked about their overseas plans. Because of stricter standards in disaster prevention measures in Japan, implementation of the non-frame method has tripled compared to just 10 years ago. It's even used in Tokyo parks. This cutting-edge Japanese civil engineering method is quietly holding society together, just below the surface.